Hey guys, welcome back to Life with Me. Today we're back with another video. Today we're gonna be reacting to Loki. Now, if you haven't heard of Loki, he's the brother of Thor. You feel me? And they gonna make a show of it. And I thought he died, but I guess not. But yeah, let's get into this video.
I know what this place is. The timekeepers have built quite the circus. And I see the clowns are playing their parts to perfection. Big metaphor guy. I love it. Makes you sound super smart.
I am smart.
I know.
Okay.
Please sign to verify this is everything you've ever said.
This is absurd.
Sign this too.
We protect the proper flow of time. You picked up the Tesseract breaking reality. I want you to help us fix it.
Why me?
I need your unique Loki perspective.
Do I get a weapon?
Nah.
You really believe in this Loki variant?
Luckily, he believes in himself enough for the both of us.
Wait. It is adorable that you think you could possibly manipulate me. I'm 10 steps ahead of you.
You're not big on trust, are you?
You can trust me.
Loki, I've studied almost every moment of your entire life. You've literally stabbed people in the back like 50 times.
Why never do it again?
And you know what I'm saying? That's fine. I already know what it is. He fine. No, it's fine. But, yeah. Make sure you go watch it. I'm going to watch it. I know I'm going to watch it. But you better watch it. If you don't watch it, I'll slap you in your forehead. No, it's fine. But anyways, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Click the bell if you want to. So, yeah. Bye.